Thank you, Chairman Ford, for your many courtesies. President Mrs. Reagan, Vice President Mrs. Bush, fellow citizens. The Vice President-elect will take his oath of office as his wife, Marilyn Tucker Quayle, holds the Quayle family Bible. Their children, Tucker, Benjamin, and Corinne, will join them. The Vice President-elect has asked a gracious lady, the first woman to sit on the highest court of our land, to administer his oath of office. It is my honor to present now the Distinguished Associate Justice of the Supreme Court, the Honorable Sandra Day O'Connor, who will administer the oath of office to the Vice President-elect, James Danforth Quayle.
James Danforth Quayle.
I, James Danforth Quayle.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation.
Without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
That I will well and faithfully discharge.
That I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office.
The duties of the office.
On which I am about to enter.
On which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.